The world's oldest man blew out 114 candles on his cake this year. Well, actually, Jirouemon Kimura celebrated with a breakfast of grilled fish and red bean rice. Father of 7 children and great-great-grandfather to 11, Kimura credits his longevity to smaller meal portions. Although health concerns prevented media interviews, city officials described Kimura as alert and lucid and still wishes to see 120. Christy Newman for CBSNews.com.